What is up YouTube? Welcome back to another video of FIFA Ultimate Team. In this episode I am going to be looking at my rewards from squad battles. So without further ado, let's get it. So I've got one premium gold players pack, two jumbo premium gold pack, and 12,400 coins, not too bad. Let's get right into opening the packs, guys. We'll start with this one first. Come on, a walkout, board player in form. Oh well, let's see what it is. Serbian, Tadic. Okay, not too bad. Let's see what else we got. Sistel, Nathan Ake. Yeah, so it's not the best, but hey, it is what it is. Let's put him up there. Let's see if any of these sell. Oh, about 1200 for Nathan Ake. What about Tadic? About 1500, okay. I'm gonna send the rest of them to the club. Now we'll start with this one. Come on, give us something. Okay, we got a board player. Navas. Oh, cool, we got Navas. Not bad, not bad. Let's see if he sells. What else do we have? Arnold. Okay, let's just send all this to the club first. Oh, and we got 1,000 coins back as well. That's a quite a good pack. Just get rid of that. And we get rid of them too. Send them to the club. Check Van Arnold. E50. Let's see how much he goes for. It should be 20k, 19, 16. We'll have some of that. I have a Prem team, guys, so I'm not going to use them. So I might as well sell them. I know I should use them for SBCs and stuff, but. Okay. Navi. Okay, not the best pack, but, you know, managed to get another, so it was a decent pull. Okay, let's put him up at 5. Send this to the trade pile. 500 coins. Oh, adds up, guys. Dead eye. Let's see if that goes. 450. 5k. Nah, I think I'll keep hold of that. What about this position modifier? Okay, no, I'm going to keep that actually, because I'm really close to getting De Bruyne from the Premier League SBC, so I'll probably switch him back to CM. So let's send all that to the club. Let's see if a Mavi goes. 50. Okay, guys, so we managed to get Navas, put him up to the trade pile, and then we will see if he sells. So thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to drop a like for me, comment down below, and share this video. And if you haven't already, subscribe. That would really much appreciate it. Thanks, guys. See you in the next one.